So yeah, this is Lara's Busy Christmas, a scarf story. This is a bit longer than I was expecting when I was looking into it, but looks like a fun
Winston
level.
Winston is determined to turn me into a lady.
Another dress as a present?
A really
oh no, what? Oh, what?
And bombastic one.
Oh, this old man, it's all good intentions. He's very traditional.
Yes, I know. But, oh my. Look at this. A book about the mythical war between Horus and Set. Thanks, Sip. That's a very touching present.
Yeah. Egypt is like your second name. This scarf, on the other hand, is, well, it's...
Oh dear, don't say it. I know I'm not the best knitter out there.
It's lovely.
Let me tell you the story behind that scarf. Have a sip of your tea. Relax. Here I go.
I wonder how that scarf came to be.
Right. Winston's present is ready, but I haven't got one for Zip yet. Tomorrow is Christmas Eve, and I want to give it to him then. What would be best? A homemade scarf to match his clothes? Yes. And it will give me a chance to hone my newly discovered knitting skills. But I'd better find everything I need first. Let's go.
Oh, righty. Door. This.
Ooh.
Secret. Guess not.
These four ladies look so soulless on this cold night. I'll think about how to help them later.
Aha.
That's some glow sticks. Can't go in there. That's another door. What's down there? That's first aid. Okay. Supposed to go up here. Level looks fantastic so far. Found some ammo. Aha.
Hello, sweetie. Now, where's the other one? Oh, well.
What? Why can't I grab that? Secret. Let's save, eh? I don't think I've saved yet. Here we go. That's loud. Okay, where's that? Why not working? Just wanted to waste 3 shots on it. Right. Fair enough. Where's the office? It's a pretty cool effect, that is. Okay, so we can't go that way just yet. Movable. What? Okay. Do you turn the power on? Oh, wait. Hey, Colton. How's it going? Yeah, I'm gonna have to fix the controls for when I play Agents level next. I'll probably do that, I'll do that someday. I think it'll probably be Wednesday I'll probably be able to do it. That was it. Jeez, where do I start? I'll save it. Whoops. How did I only lose that much health? There we go. That's what should have happened first time around. Going the right way though, that's the thing. I mean, it looks like the way to go. But is it the way to go? Okay. Well, that was a secret. That noise, wow. Oh, should I just drop down, I think? I think we just drop down. I can't see us getting back up. What's in there? Okay, so yeah, that's coming back here later. What's this way then? Oh wait, this is it's the way back out. Alright, yeah, okay, we need to go back in. I reckon we need to get to the bottom. Zero health there. That should have been a lot more health there that I did actually lose. Ah, save her. Nope. Nope. Guess it's the other way then. That's too far. It's hilarious. Can I reach that? I should be able to reach that. I should be able to reach that. I don't know why I can't reach it. There we go. Save that. Jeez. Oh, guess not. Out of 10 best flat noise, yeah, I agree. Say that had to be movable. Oh. No? Here we go. Okay. No. So how am I getting out? No idea how I'm getting out here. Yeah, how am I getting out? What the hell, man? Could you make this any more awkward? And this is probably my only way out. There we go. Yeah, that's it. Oof. I thought I was gonna jump off the edge there. Save that, eh? Hole going downstairs there. Oh, no lever. Lara, my dear daughter. Count to 10 and do that again. 1964 was a special year, one to sum up, to avoid a tear. Poor Amelia was taken from us. That's 32 years to subtract thus. So, 1964 minus 32. Oh, wait. Count to 10 and do that again. That's 20. It's 1984. Minus 32 is 1952. Right, we'll try that. Hey.